ladies reassemble in different areas of the sanctuary. I would like to tell you a little bit about this piece. It's called On Children, written by Dr. Barnwell. She is an absolutely incredible woman, a woman before her time. She is a doctor of philosophy in speech pathology. She was a professor at the College of Dentistry at Howard University. She has a Master of Science in Public Health, and she was a member of the a cappella group Sweet Honey in the Rock for 34 years. She studied violin in her younger years for 15 years, and she has composed works for film, dance, theater, and choral projects. On Children, text by Lebanese writer Kahlil Gibran, reminds us of the uniqueness of each person and that our children inherit the genes of their parents, but they really are their own creation.